foot in a chair 8.5 years ago. I fell off the porch roof of my house. I was in a coma for 2.5 weeks, given a 0% chance. Came out of the hospital after 2.5 months. In the hospital, I lost 70 pounds of muscle. I went from weighing 195 to weighing 125 when I rolled out paralyzed. I severed my spine in two places. They had to remove two vertebrae, so I'm a T6 paraplegic. Which means I don't have any abs, really. So it's kept me out of bodybuilding up until I met my bro, Rich Loro, who's a WNBF pro. And he does a competition in Columbus, Ohio, Buckeye Classic. He told me I should give it a try. He said every bodybuilder has some flaw. So just do my best and you know, it's worth it. So I tried what he said and here I am. The whole reason I'm here is for the fans. I don't give a darn about what place I get. I'm here to motivate and inspire. I'm here to change lives. I had a woman come up to me after my last competition and said my night routine saved her life. Seeing me up there on stage completely changed the way she thinks about her life. She had thoughts of suicide until she saw me up there on stage. Now when somebody says something like that to you, you know, I'm here for God. I'm here to show His glory and what He can do for somebody who just has complete faith.
I can only imagine when that day comes.